Hey everyone, I'm Bobby Sylvester of the FantasyPros Football Podcast, and today I've got my top 5 sleeper starts for week 7 of your fantasy football season. These are players you want to always feel comfortable starting, but because of their matchups and or game scripts, I think they make a lot of sense this week. Let's start at my number 5 option, where I've got running back of the Denver Broncos, Royce Freeman. You might look at what Philip Lindsay's been doing and just decide to avoid Freeman, but just like the Saints, Patriots, and Falcons in the past, the Broncos can now support two quality fantasy running backs, especially in a matchup against the Chiefs, who have just been destroyed by running backs this season. Don't forget, Freeman has 4-plus receptions and double-digit carries in 4 out of his last 5 games. At number 4, it's on over to wide receiver, where I've got Dante Pettis of the San Francisco 49ers. I get it, Pettis hasn't done much this season, but he was eased back into the rotation after a preseason injury. Now that he's up to 80% of the 49ers snaps, we can start to look for those wide receiver 3 and potential wide receiver 2 performances that we all expected when he was taken in the top 100 picks. A perfect matchup against Washington may just be the spark he needs to get rolling. Let's go to a tight end at number 3, where I've got Dawson Knox of the Buffalo Bills. Tight end is just disgusting this week, as always, with a bunch of question marks after the big 8 options that we can rely on. You can turn to Jason Witten, Jared Cook, or TJ Hawkinson, but they're all in bad matchups. Or you can rely on the talented rookie Dawson Knox playing some role in the 29 points Vegas has the Bills projected to score this week against the Miami Dolphins. At number 2, we'll go to his teammate. It's running back Devin Singletary. We haven't seen Singletary since week 2 because he was injured, so it's tough for some to remember just how efficient he was, compiling 155 yards on just 15 touches. The Bills gave him extra rest before the bye to ensure he was fully healthy, so that's why he's been a full participant in practice this week, with a perfect Week 7 matchup again against the Miami Dolphins to welcome him back. And at number 1, I've got Jacoby Myers, wide receiver of the New England Patriots. With both Josh Gordon and Philip Dorsett banged up, it seems likely that Jacoby Myers is going to see a bump in snaps and targets this week, especially after his terrific performance in Week 6. It may not have seemed like much because he only played 20 snaps, but in that time, his film clearly stood out. Don't be surprised when he breaks out for a huge game Monday night against the New York Jets. Alright guys, that's all for my top 5 sleeper starts of Week 7. Make sure to let us know what you think in the comments section, and as always, like and subscribe for future content. Thanks for watching, and enjoy your football.